Welcome back, everyone, for another episode of This War of Mine. This is the Keyboard Viking. We're back where we left off, day 32, back at the menu screen. However, the game did crash. I said I would leave it at the menu screen here, but while I was enjoying my hot cocoa and some hot apple dumplings, I went out and looked on my YouTube page and on other YouTubers out there, and when I tried to tap in, the game had crashed. I've tried to tap in after the game a couple of times now, nothing happens, but I seem to remember that I tried something similar last time I recorded, so it seems like if you are outside of the game tapped up for quite a while, the game will crash. I haven't tested it. I think that it's still the same settings, but the same things did happen. I didn't look at the previous video, but right now it said when we came back that we weren't raided. Anton is well and Bruno is sick, and I think that's where we left off, so we're just gonna continue with that. Okay, you are going to bed because you're tired. He's severely ill and that's not good at all. I need some sleep. He's alive and well. Off to do some work. And we got loads of stuff. And just to be sure, we're gonna put some more heat on because he's severely ill and we have no medicine. I really hope that what was the name, Franco, or whatever the name was, the trader who comes here from time to time. I really hope she comes by today, because we need medicine. Your head is killing you. Okay. Yeah, it was nice getting a small break, getting some hot cocoa, and just realize life is actually not that bad as it is in this game right now. I'm going to play to day 40, see if that's where the game ends, and if not, well then we're gonna cut the episode there. But I have plans that I want to complete this game tonight. If we survive or not, that's gonna be the question. Matter? Okay. Let's see if we can build something now, because we have plenty of wood. We have lots of wood. Actually build a guitar now, or we can build this. We can build both actually. Let's try and make a herbal workshop, especially since we need medicine for it. Where can we put it? Upstairs, or we can put it here. Someone's at the door. Oh, thank you. This is what we need. Medicine. Thank you, Franco. Trade it is. What's Franco? Good. Okay, we need medicine. What do we have? We have some alcohol. Could trade our broken guitar. I mean, all my people are sick anyway, or too tired to play. So might as well try to exchange that for some medicine. Oh, it's very generous of us. Interesting. Okay, that's too much. We needed a weapon parts. Sugar. Okay, need this to trade with. Get that, I would be very happy. But what should I trade? I don't think that on this playthrough I'm going to try to get guns of any kind. Since we are 32 days in, and honestly, I think you have to focus on guns much earlier if you want to use guns that much. I think we're gonna try like that. Anything else? It would be really nice to get this now, the herbal medicine. I'm gonna keep this, because now we're gonna make the herbal station, and I think we can make some stuff we can trade for even more. So if we do it like this, okay, how much of this do you need? Okay, that wasn't actually that bad. We're gonna trade this, gonna get the medicine, weapon parts, and sugar. That's what we need right now. Send him back home. This part of town is dangerous, damn. Okay, well, go to bed, Katya. And let's see. Bruno, you need some medicine. You are severely ill. Oh, you go there. Hands unbuilt. I told you to slag off. Is actually still sick. Yes, at least it's warm. Okay, she's not asleep anymore. See if we can upgrade this. What do we need for upgrade? Much more wood, some components more, and a mixer. I haven't seen any mixers yet. But then you can make real mats and quality roll-up cigarettes. What can we make now? Oh, we actually need pure alcohol. Well, that's a downer. Some cigarettes for trading. Build anything else that we want. Make another trap. Alright, doesn't give that much. I'm kind of gonna save the wood for now then. One more weapon part. Oh. I need to make some alcohol, then he can get back to bed. Then she maybe remove the sadness of her remove his depression. What else? What does the radio say? Oh, I forgot. Let's continue working on that. Oh, this is a messy day. Stop getting ill, everyone. Left to do, really. Is there any news on the radio? This war was enough. Crime is on the rise in City Pagoran. Reports of armed assaults and robberies. Yes, it's really getting desperate out there. Think that we're gonna get robbed soon. And that worries me a lot. Well, time for another night soon. I think we did well. Bit messy playthrough. And unfortunately we need a mixer in order to make better mats. He's on guard duty. He needs to sleep. I would like two guards on duty while they are recovering. He's on guard duty. He needs to recover. Then we have an axe. We have half an axe. See, we had some stuff up there. Might get more fuel if we chop off things at the shield cottage. Let's see. How much did we have left in the quiet house? We had some things and wood. I think we're gonna empty the quiet house. Means don't need to bring the axe. Leave all the weapons back home. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Hopefully don't encounter any other looters. Grab it all. I actually don't know if you can get random encounters in places like this, abandoned places. Got a backpack full anyway. That's good. get everything down here. Oh, still some things left. Lots of water actually. Anything of use here? Only wood. Okay. So we have lots of stuff here. Gonna leave the homegrown tobacco and just come home with lots of wood. Lots of lumber. That's what we came here for. So tomorrow, we're gonna take the half of axe we have and go to the cottage. Chop up more stuff. Day 33. I really hope the illness haven't got any worse and I didn't get robbed. Barely hanging in there. Let's see, what does it say? Okay, we didn't get robbed. Feeling much better and much better. Thank you. That's what I needed to hear. Okay, she's tired. He's tired as well, even though he slept. No, he didn't sleep. Sick and recovering still. He's tired as well. Okay, let's see. We have 9 fuel. We don't have enough sugar. Oh, let's see. Cigarettes. It's better than nothing. He's a good one to sleep. Is he better at this than the others? At least we get 4 cigarettes, and that's good trade value, actually. There we go. I need to keep the heat up. Someone's at the door. Help. Okay, let's hear it. So sorry, but I'm terrified. But you got it for me. Can you protect us, please? It's me again. Yesterday, I saw a band of shady-looking types watching my house. I'm so scared. They might try to rob us, or worse. For teenage daughter, can you please protect us for a night or two? You can use my husband's hunting shotgun. Well, if they tried to... At first, I was a bit nervous that it was a trap that we helped them board up their house. I think this might grant us unwanted attention. However, I'm not gonna leave these people under no protection. Hopefully, they have bullets for the hunting shotgun as well, but we're gonna take them in. Or do we go over there to protect them? Oh! Well, still, I'm gonna protect them. That's the right thing to do. I think it says stay here. Or maybe we're staying over there. I'm actually not sure. Now I'm not sure what I read. I have to go back in the video and see what it actually said. But no matter, I would help them. I know we're all equal and such, but I'm a gentleman. I will protect the women, of course. also protect guys, but that's a different matter. Okay, let's turn up the heat. Ah, got something in my eyes, I think. Bloody annoying. That's the reason why my eyes might seem a bit agitated on the videos. Sorry about that. 19 degrees. That's quite nice. Turn up the heat! Okay. Build anything interesting. We have 3 fuel. We need to make some fuel. Degrees, that's quite nice. Oh, I didn't want you to get up, sorry about that. It would be nice with some vegetables, so we can actually make out of this food. I prefer not to use it on it on its own. I'd rather eat the canned food. Not that. But I think we're getting close to that. We have to use the meat without any vegetables. Mixer for all the upgrades. And still weapon parts. Weapon parts. It's a big priority right now. That's much warmer. This time around, compared to when started playing today. I wonder if we'll see Franco again, because as he said, there's a lot of crime out there now, and it's really dangerous to come over here. So I think we're gonna see Franco with a trader, more or less, and that's a problem, really. Yeah, I'm with you on that. But I think we need to go out to trade instead. Might consider to go to the trading place if it's open at all. I don't know. We need to wait until nightfall to see where we can go. Might go to the military place to trade some weapon parts for booze and cigarettes. And then I go out to chop things with fire axes. Turn off the heat. Can we make it? Yes, we can make it. There we go. Keep the temperature nice and high. Excellent. Okay. Both of you needs to be on guard duty now, sick or not. Okay. Danger, danger, shell cottage. Still lots of stuff there. Wanna... how long they will survive without their supplies. But I think we're going to the military outpost to trade. We need to do that now. We need weapon parts. And bring the alcohol. That's what we're gonna do.
Just
hoard all the weapon parts we can. You like that, don't you? Okay, what can we get? That's three axes now already there. That's quite good. An assault rifle. Okay. Any of the other stuff, actually, only the medicine. Don't got enough for that. So, like, we have lots of weapon parts then. Things we might use for other stuff, but like, make lots of axes now. Need axes for shoving up furniture for firewood and fuel, and that's very important to keep us alive as well. I think that's what we're gonna do. What we came for. A lot more than I came for, actually. Cold days have passed! Woo! And I just spent all... No, I just spent all my stuff on getting access so we could get... Oh, god damn it. And yes, of course, now he's severely sick. Of course he is. Now I needed the medicine. Well, okay, that was a short winter. And we got 5 ammo for protecting them. And Anson was supping all night. Oh, god damn it, Anson. Okay, so I actually thought that winter was gonna last the rest of the game. Apparently it didn't. So that's a problem. Severely ill. Oh, this isn't good. Very hungry, very tired. I'm a bit disappointed that the cold day's over now. Well, it changed my plans a lot. Still ill. Might as well keep the temperature up. Serve it. Taking those women last night. Eat the canned food as well. There we go. Go to bed again. Okay. And make more food. We can't do that because we need water. Interesting. I thought we had more water. Apparently we don't. Okay. Don't think the water will be ready. So Anton will starve. He's severely ill. I don't know if Anton's gonna make it, but let's hope he does. Let's hope we do. Okay. Let's go down here and see what we can make. Now we don't need the axes anymore. We could, but it's goddamn typical. Okay. Should have bought the medicine instead. Well, let's make another axe. I think they are gonna be better weapons. The knives at least. You know what, Anton, just eat it like it is. Not gonna give you much, but at least you're not gonna starve to death. What does the radio say today? Fresh vegetables becoming a rare commodity, yes. Of course they are. Perhaps announced it's getting warmer, temperatures should continue to rise on our 28th. This may bring some relief to the citizens of Pogoran. Actually, it annoys me now. At least I can focus on other stuff now. Unsure if he's gonna make it, Anton, but still very hungry. I'll take another one, goddammit. Eat those two rats, uncooked. Just for you. They're hungry. Yes, well. Cost me one extra meat, but gotta survive. So he's sick and recovering. He's really recovering. He's tired. But at least I know now that I need to have axes ready when it becomes cold. Should have stocked up with more water while it was snowing. Yeah, live and learn. How much fuel do we have? I still don't have much fuel left. Just a lot of it. It's getting warmer, so thank you. Just not gonna put more fuel into those yet. Maybe we are. Just for now. So we can fight the illness. I
hopefully that means that lots of places are open up now. Now that snow is away. 1 week left. If it is 40 days, only got 1 week left. Need to survive. You need to sleep. You need to be on guard. You need to go scavenge. Okay, so now everything is open again, it seems. Could go here to trade medicine. What do we have? And I am running out of power on my headset. 2 seconds. There we go, now I can hear stuff again. Okay, well, now I don't really get anything out of chopping stuff up. So, I have access for defense now. Might try to go to the hospital. Just see if we got anything to trade with. Got cigarettes, if they want that over there. Ingredients. Got ammunition. Electrical parts. Anything really, just to be able to trade. Because I need a mixer and I don't got a mixer. I don't think we're gonna get a mixer in this week, so might as well just get stuff. We're gonna take the lockpicks with us. Saw blade just in case we can break in anywhere to get the good stuff. Yes, that's the kind of people we are now. Okay. Let's see what happens. Been here before, have we? Oh, that doesn't look operational. Well, we don't plan to. Okay. Don't steal stuff in there, that's for sure. Well, it's actually open to buy that stuff from you. Let's make a donation. At least we can get some sugar in here. wasn't us. Yes, this is a new low. I'm stealing supplies from the hospital. I know. But it was coffee. It wasn't medicine. Very important to note that. Of course I won't. So I plan to buy medicine. It didn't quite work out as it should. Okay, let's read that one out. With the sugar in there. There we go. Okay. What is this then? Did I actually get my illness cured here? Okay, so we could actually take Anton here. Probably not see him again. But if he's severely ill tomorrow as well, I think that might be the best course of action. Gonna steal from their shelves. Get sugar. Well, not so much, really. But well, I can't give more than I have, sorry. But we're gonna get some sugar. That's at least something. That's what we can do. So we got some stuff and some sugar. We didn't get any meds. And yeah, if Anton is severely ill tomorrow, I will send him to the hospital. Day 35. And I feel like Santa. Well, we made an honest trade and we stole some supplies, so don't know about that. We've been raided. Okay, someone tried to rob us, but spent 100, but we managed to fend them off. Thank you all, arm. None of us were rude and attacked to steal anything. We had to defend ourselves. Ancillary didn't sleep at all. Anton is pale and coughing all the time. Severely sick. Okay, Bruno, Bruno is, he's severely ill as well. Well, he's gonna stay back. He, on the other hand, is going. I think he's closer to dying than the others. You're tired, you go down to sleep. Actually, sleep. Still no water. I can check the water. You can sleep. Oh, it hasn't been installed. That's great. That's why it took so long. It wasn't moving at all. Okay. Well, that explains a lot. Okay, so we don't have any water right now. Can't make any boobs. So she's hungry and tired. Hungry and tired, severely ill. We try severely ill, and he's just hungry and tired. Okay, well, you're gonna stay up for now. Sorry, but you are the best at trading. You have the poop factor, and that works when we're going to bargaining. So, up there, and barter. You have medicine. We need that. Now we're going to trade what we can. All the electrical stuff, bullets. Okay, still an impressive offer, okay. Give us the water. Helps a lot. Is there anything else we need? Food is always nice. There's no doubt about that. Really gonna help us a lot. A lot, actually. Wow. Okay, you go down there to sleep again. Bruno, go take some medicine. We're gonna deploy Anton at the hospital. See if we get anything out of that. It's one night where we don't get any resource, but that's just how it's gonna be. It's gonna be a good trade because we're gonna get thanks for these cigarettes. Bruno, you need to go make some food. I'm sorry about that. We need fuel. Okay, well, make some fuel. We need him to... Oh, okay. Install that, you go down and make the fuel, and then you go down and make the moonshine, because when you do it, it costs less. Oh, this is annoying. Okay, he's busy. Mm-hmm. have to go down there. Sorry, but that's how it is. You're the one who can do it. Our ability to trade is up to you with this moonshine and cigarettes over there, but the moonshine helps a lot. Really, a lot. Sleep again. Okay. Nothing new is on the radio. Nothing new, really. Okay. What do we have left? It's cigarettes and food, first lights. Access. If they count as weapons, I think they should. I think they do. Especially from the description here, all people. Yeah, not much else to do right now, I think. Sleep. Won't be enough rest for him, I think, but that's how it is. Hopefully only 5 more days. If they will have all 3 at home. Kafia's gonna guard. Roman Pathley. Bruno's gonna sleep. And Anson is going to the hospital. Don't know if it cost anything. Ready to sleep. You're on guard duty. So are you. You're going scavenging, actually. For once. I don't know if it cost anything. I think we're just gonna show up. See what happens. Imagine being that severely ill and then have to go all the way over there. Oh. I mean, he can't even work at home. We'll probably not see Anson again. Okay, well then he is on meds. Okay. More meds. Okay, probably doesn't do anything. Okay. So we're gonna send Anson back now. Because really, he can't do anything. Oh, he can actually run. Well, I don't expect him to make any trouble at all. We got most of the stuff we could take with us before, so we will just send Anson back home. So yeah, we didn't get any resources, however hopefully these meds will help him to stay alive. Outbreak of crime. Oh crap. Day 36. This is the day to stay home for now. That's okay. Feeling much better and much better. Okay, but he's still sick. Okay, we have an outbreak of crime. That can't be good. Okay, you are tired. Okay, you two go to sleep. I actually hope that he got hospitalized instead, but just get free meds because we helped them. I actually don't know if we got meds even if we helped them before or not. But now, we need to make some food. I have an outbreak of crime. That's gonna be even more tougher now, I think. Food wouldn't be fair otherwise. There we go. So we're working on that. I don't think that I'm going to be able to make any more big projects. I think now, with the crime outbreak, I need to listen about it on the radio, but I think it's about holding out now, keeping everyone back, if not weapons, be able to defend ourselves. I think that's the major issue right now. Especially if, because that could very well fit with 40 days being the limit. Just in case that the axis doesn't count as well. They should do. Okay. To make, what can we make right now? Not much compared to yesterday. Make more water. If we have any more filters, that is. We don't. Might We only have 8 water, yes, we need to make another filter. Need to listen to the radio. What it says. Living for quarantine, be advised to remain at home and lock your doors. I'm bad to take the streets. Yeah. Fighting strength. There we go. See what the night brings. I wonder if to go out and grab stuff, be tactical, and stay and defend ourselves. Don't think we're gonna get much from going out, actually. We need to stand our ground now. And that is if it is only 40 days. Could go over here and see if they're still alive. You're on guard duty. Everyone is on guard duty if not. Two on guard duty, one will sleep. We should go to the garage and have a look. I mean, if they are dead, well, there's a lot of stuff we can get. As well take advantage if they are dead. After all, we did loot them. Something up there. I haven't there. Ah, he's still alive. Okay. Well, fair and fair. It's not like the old people, apparently. Is it bad that I'm a bit disappointed that they're still alive? Because I'm taking a risk in coming out here. A big risk, actually. Here. getting probably nothing over here either. It's funny how these get back, even though we've been here before. Oh. Okay. Nothing happened. Whatever we get is. Oh, there's actually a lot of good stuff here. Lots of good stuff. Wow. I did not expect that actually. Vegetables. Okay. That's really good stuff left here. What more do we need? We are going to take. Yeah, the bullets, okay. Wasn't aware that we actually left that much back at their place. Okay, well. God, at least we got something. Now I wonder if it's just hole up back home from now on. If 40 days is the limit. I hope so. It would be quite nice. First playthrough and complete the game actually. First try. Day 37. It's very ominous looking background. It looks severely sick. Oh, Anton, damn it. Ill again. Well, everyone should just stay here to get some food. Okay, guys, get some food and go down to rest in case the traitor comes, then you need to be ready. Yes, it is. Sorry, but that's how it is. Okay, there we go. Check it out. You were the one who defended them. Oh, thank you so much for protecting us. My sister and her husband came to visit us. They live in another part of town and invited us to stay with them. I think we'll be safer there, so we're leaving. But before we go, I want to thank you and give you my husband's shotgun along with the rest of our ammunition. We won't need it anymore, I hope. Can give you. Yes, please. No, no, thank you. Of course I want to say yes. Okay. That's quite nice. And the game is like saying, you're gonna need this. Okay. Thank you. broken shotgun, actually. But gotta have a shotgun now. I haven't seen any shotgun shells, just bullets. Because bullets apparently fits every gun in this game, I think, or hope. Because I haven't seen any shotgun shells. Have you seen icons that look like shotgun shells, but that's just casings alone. I think this game just stands as ammunition is ammunition. Oh, thanks. A powerful weapon for short distances. So that's gonna help us dramatically in keeping ourselves safe. Hope Franco comes by again. Because we have lots of cigarettes to trade. And if we can just get some medicine, I think we have all we need to just hang in there. If Anton is gonna make it, I don't know. It's gonna be close, I think. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah, and the less quality cigarettes. Now we have a gun. That's gonna help us a lot in defending ourselves, because I know we're gonna be raided within the next 3 days, because I'm quite sure 40 days is the limit. From what I remember of hearing in the past, and when it wasn't a month, it has to be 40 days. Everyone is gonna stay home tonight, actually. We're gonna defend this place. We're gonna wait it out. The night. Unless Anton should get some medicine. He's really hard to keep alive. It's insane. You're on guard duty. No. It's too risky. Where is it? City hospital. Let's get some meds or not. No. It's gonna hang in there. 3 more days. Severely ill. Oh, god damn. You need the medicine. And if these three on guard, I think she'll be okay. They have a shotgun now. Axes. He needs to go to the hospital, get some medicine, and then he's gonna help guard the rest of the days. That's what we're gonna do. Take that for trading. This better work. Because I don't know how much he actually can help defend the place now that he is severely ill. Oh, got something in my eye again. Some sugar. There we go. Now we just need to find a doctor. Get a hand out. Even though the medicine should be admitted. Okay, where is she? I need the doctor. That's the reason we're here. There she is. Yes, exactly. Give him the hard stuff. I need him in better fighting shape. Okay. Of course, if we can just keep him at being sick, at least, not severely ill. He can help us out with the defense of the place. And I'm just gonna bunker down until the armed robberies and stuff are stopped. And hopefully the game ends at day 40. If not, well, then we're gonna fight through it. Oh, he looks severely sick. Well, this is just great, isn't it? Yes, I know, Bruno, I know. We need to send Bruno to the hospital now. Gonna buy some medicine. Medicine is the top priority right now. That and bullets. Trade. Okay. We need medicine. Okay. We're gonna trade everything. go. Yeah, we're going all in. We need all the good stuff now. Okay. This is really good stuff. Okay. Okay, so if you trade. Yeah, I'm not gonna throw away my shotgun right now. Sorry about that. Okay, so we still have this to give up. We have also weapon parts. I need this actually. Now this is very generous of us. Okay, so we're just gonna decrease this until we have that. Okay. Most of stuff we need now. Yeah, I think we're gonna try with this. Say this has really helped us a lot. And not just a bit, but really a lot. I think this is actually gonna make us able to just bunker down here and hang in there, really. Oh, sleep. Bruno, go get some meds. And Anton, go get some meds. Oh, shouldn't take any more meds. Okay, well. Hopefully to rest up. Actually, components now, okay. Oh, gonna make cigarettes for trading. I'm gonna sleep. I keep misclicking all the time. it not been for Franco, I would have been in so much trouble. That's for sure. Okay, he's actually up and about now. So she should get some rest. So we have a bit of herbal medicine left. Hopefully this will be enough to keep us going for now. Because we're good from now on, we're going on the defensive. Only going out if we lose everything or if someone gets severely ill and needs to go to hospital. 40 days, that's our goal. 2 days more. Gotta have first try, first success. No death, let's do this. Yeah, I'm pumped now. So close. If it is 40 days, and I'm not just pumping myself up for that and realize it's 60 days or something. And then I'm screwed. Temperature's actually, it's okay. Temperature's fine. Do we have a water filter? So I'm gonna make one. No, we can't, we don't have any components. We don't have any water filters. There we go. Let's listen to what they have to say on the radio. First vegetables and programs become more difficult than ever was to transport trucks fall into the hands of the military rebels. I'm not surprised about that. We may expect our days to be quite cool. One of our listeners suggests it's not better than fine on the cool they enjoy. Oh, okay. Okay. So that means we're actually gonna turn up the heat a bit. Like could be a good idea. And we had 9, okay. Gonna keep them at 4 then. I'm not going out tonight. I'm gonna stay home, defend the base. This is our house. You two are gonna sleep in bed. You two on guard duty, the rest of you ready to fight. Stay home. Day 39, getting closer. Hopefully. We've been raided! Take it for force. Someone tried to rob us. They were extremely aggressive and were well armed, but we managed to fend them off. Yes! Thankfully, we were all armed. Everyone was wounded, but the attacks did anything. We should put more people on guard. Ammunition. 3, okay. We spent 3 ammunition. And both of them are feeling much better. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh. Slept poorly. Okay. Slightly wounded, you need to go bandage. still sick. I want him to become better. So he will take the last medicine. Hopefully it's only for day 40. Okay, go to sleep. Let's see, what can we actually do now? What do we have? Actually almost out of stuff, really. Just hope that somebody comes by to trade with us. Listen to the radio until then, see if any news. We're not gonna eat anything yet. We're gonna wait till they become very hungry and then eat everything. Ben and Lewis on the rampage to take our homes every night. Extreme vigilance is advised, yes. I think it must be the end of the game. We're gonna need our strength. We're gonna eat. Gonna eat the canned food. He's gonna make one food. He's gonna eat it himself, yes. It's only fair. Sleep. Then we'll just wait for the... I don't think that Franco is going to come back again. Perfect timing. What do we have left, really? No any components, that's it. Fuel after the lumber. There we go. I kept playing about a pound yet. My clicking skills weren't good enough. Yeah. He's on meds, recovering. Spanky's recovering. Sad. She's just tired. It's sad. Everyone's sad, of course they are, so that doesn't matter. He's simply recovering. He's not on medicine. And he's all good. I'm on fronts. Impressive. And I don't think we're gonna get any visits now. So we're gonna end the day. Yes, we are. This night of the night. Guard duty, guard duty, guard duty. Sleeping better, you are wounded. Guard duty. Yeah. Three people on guard. Normally I would have Anton sleeping because he's so frail. Alright, he's the one that gets sick all the time. Bruno is actually also quite fit, but not as much. But he's injured. Yeah. Day 40. Let's see if this is it. Anson robbed us. No. Oh, you bitch.
No, you didn't. After all I've done for you. Oh. I'm outraged. Damn. That motherfucker. Yes, I'm outraged right now. I've tried so hard. So long. To keep him alive. Oh. I want a personal quest to bring him to justice. I know it's not gonna be in the game, because it's not that kind of game, but if I met him out scavenging with Kasia, I say she would axe him in the face. We have also raided on top of that. Some Triceratops attack a very aggressive, but he managed to fend them off. Thankfully, we were all armed, none of us were wounded, and the attackers didn't steal anything. Spent 2 ammunition, chased them away. He stole 1 pair of meat, okay, but that's still treason. It's so much treason. Oh, I'm mad. Okay. That's how we're gonna play the game, fair enough. Oh, that son of a bitch. The outrage is real. Gotta listen to the radio. Said I hope day 40 is the last day, so it might just be this night we have to get through. Might have been the non-classical music that dropped in a way that we keep going to this radio channel instead. But oh, I am outraged beyond belief. Oh, that son of a bitch. I'm not gonna play this game again. I'm not sure I'm gonna bring Anton into the fold. I mean, he cost me so much. He helped defend the places, but he cost me so much. In medicine. And hard work. And then he just leaves. Like that, steal food even. I mean, he could have... Actually, if he just asked me, hey, I want to leave, can I take 1 piece of food with me? I would have been, sure thing, I actually have a great amount of food, that's okay. But this? No mercy in these kind of situations. Treason is one of the worst crimes ever. Did not see that one coming. I did not see that one coming at all. Just gonna wait and see if we get any visitors. And then we're gonna hunker down for the night as well. And hopefully, day 40. It's the last one. Everyone is gonna be ready for tonight. But okay, if anyone had to stab me in the back, I'm glad it was Anton. So he's out of the picture. I mean, if it had been Katya, I would have been devastated. Really, because she's our main gal. She's the tough one. Scavenger. Also be quite disappointed with Pavle, because he is also a good fighter. I mean, I wouldn't have been surprised. Bruno, well, I would be quite annoyed as well, because he actually has great benefits when creating stuff, but... Yeah, he is a bit of a whiner, so I could have seen him run away as well. What water do we have? Gonna eat yet, gonna wait for tomorrow. I like how nobody talks about Anton actually leaving. Well,
stuff you're so worried about? Keep us to go for quite a while. Because if this is not the last day, we're going out scavenging again. Okay, I don't think that we're gonna get any visitors. We're gonna end today. The night. Everyone on guard. Stay. Please be this last day 41. Doesn't seem like it was end of the game. We've been raided. One tried to rob, attacks were very aggressive, but he managed to fend them off. Thankfully, all armed and also wounded. Okay, but spent two. Okay. 40 days is not the limit. God damn it! Well. No, what? We're gonna take one more day. One more day, and we're gonna end the episode. This is just damn typical. And all my plans have been for 40 days now. But still, we get raided every night. Also, ammunition state. Our ammunition state is low. Actually, I think we just... We need to fend them off. For now. We're gonna fight through this. Because we lost Anton, and we need 3 people to defend this place. Against such a large group. And, but when we run out of ammunition, I think that's it. And we need to go out. But I could use Franker to come by and just trade. What do we have to trade with? We need components. To trade, I need to make some moonshine. Okay. To rest again. Oh, Anton, you messed up all our plans. Oh, great, great, great. This is what I need. Yes, I am coming. It's really 60 days? God damn it. Ammunition. Need water. Even though we actually don't have any sugar to make more of that. That's not what we need. We need components, actually. If you want things to trade with. We need anything else. We got some food. Could go for some meds, but no. Priorities. I need components. Could use some more water still. What more? What can we give away? should give him something to trade with, just saying. Let's see, what more could we give? Weapon, yes. Do okay, thank you. Okay, so what did we get? I need to work on at once. You need to go sleep. I just need people to wake up again. Okay, there we go. Go fetch the meat. Cigarettes. Need that for trading. Okay, we need, should have taken more tobacco. But that's still a lot of cigarettes. Actually, good trade value. Okay. So we have lots to trade with now. Fuel. Make that out of fuel, but that's not a good thing. And I don't think we have. No need to use it on that. We have enough water. Listen to myself. Gonna wait till we get very hungry, and then he's gonna cook food out of that. Okay, and spend water on that as well. Okay. Still gonna hunker down for now. That's what we need to do. Need to get through this armed robbery period. Vegetable crisis seems to be at an end. An international aid truck laden mostly with turnips, beets, and potatoes recently reached the city. I could very much use that. And ammunition. I'm gonna hunker down until we run out of ammunition. Or if we need something, in dire need of something. That's the plan. Well, just wait for him, so I'll say end the day. Okay, well. Everyone on freaking guard duty. Let's stay. Day 42. Ah, get away with all that. Been raided. Don't try to rob us. They're armed. Managed to fend them off. Frankly, we were all armed and also wounded. Thank you. He looks severely sick. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad. Everyone's really hungry, right? Yes, they are. Fuel. I think we need to go out to trade tomorrow. Tonight. I wanted to take a break, but apparently now I'm doing all this, and if I just quit now, it's gonna... Okay, one more night then I'll take a break. Okay, that... I thought it would fill them more. Okay, well. Okay, go eat that. You are tired, go to sleep. Go to sleep as well. Oh. Kit. Okay. Not expecting that. Oh, mom is sick. Please help us. But I don't have any meds. We live cell blocks. Mom's well. She needs medication. Could you please spare any? Hope she will die after daddy went to fight. We only have her. Please help. Well, what the thing annoys me with this game is that I can't say I don't have any. I can only say no. But I don't have any. I'm sorry, but... I'm sorry, but I don't got any. I can't even help you with that. Yes, I'm quite sure. I don't have any. Ask for food. Yes, I've really given you that. Boots as well, of course, give boots to kids, but I don't have any meds. I'm sorry. Nothing I can do about that. She won't pleasant. Okay. These lootings. Be nice if they stopped soon. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take a break here. Just stop the recording, come back to play in a bit. So, thank you for watching this episode. A lot of stuff happened. Unfortunately, I found out it wasn't 40 days. I really hope so. And next bet was it 60 days before the game ends? Oh, I'm very far from that. Oh, damn. Okay, well, just gonna keep going. Hopefully these daily raids will end soon. If not, then we are in trouble because we are down to 3 people and we need 3 people to defend that place. But I think that we have to go scavenge now. Because Bruno, he is severely ill and I can't afford to lose any more people. If we're going to the hospital or if we're going to Center Square in order to trade stuff, I don't know yet. I think we're going to go trading with all our cigarettes and just to get medicine and to get vegetables. Because on the radio said it would have plenty of stock again, and we need vegetables to make proper food and make our food last. But gonna end it here. So thank you for watching and please tune in again to see if we're gonna survive this. So see you around.